Rob here with the Mint and Chumps. Got my brother filming, got my nephew Steve with me. We're at Rotary Park over off West River Drive, Grand Rapids, or Comstock, Michigan, excuse me. AKA known as Grand Isle. Hope you guys appreciate it and hope you guys like it. And if you do, like our page, Mint and Chumps. Thank you very much.
Perfect.
And the horse is gone. That's it.
Oh my
Grand Isle, Comstock Park, hole number 3.
Go.
Hole number 5, Grand Isle Park, Comstock, around the pond. A lot of water here, so you want to try to make it around the trees, or if you got a nice throw, you can make it quite over to the green and have a nice shot for a birdie.
Oh, shit!
Rob here with the Mint Chumps, hole number 6, Grand Isle, Comstock Park, Michigan. Straight ahead.
Hole number 7, Rotary Park. Gotta go through the swamp.
Rob again, Mint and Chumps, hole number 8, Grand Isle, Comstock Park, Michigan. Rob here with the Mint and Chumps. We're at Grand Isle, Comstock Park, Michigan. This is hole number 9. Straight down, it's par 4. Enjoy your day. Par 3, right?
Yeah. Hole 10, Rotary Park.
Nice. Good.
everyone. Rob here, hole number 11, Grand Isle, Comstock, Michigan. Straight ahead, par 3. Rob here with the Mint Chumps, hole number 12, Grand Isle, Comstock Park, Michigan.
Hole 13, Rotary Park.
Damn it.
Ah!
No. No.
Jesus Christ, look at that. Hey, bud. Rotary Park, hole 14. Perfect.
Oh my God.
Perfect.
Huh.
Hole 15, Rotary Park. Thank you.
Yeah, 13.
Hole 16, Rotary Park. Hole 17, Rotary Park.
Oh my God.
Thank God it's over. Hole number 18.
There you go. That's out.
Drop, drop,
drop.
And for the end shot at Grand Isle, Comstock Park, Michigan, hole number 18. Rob here with Mitt and Chumps. Just did Grand Isle Park, Comstock Park, Michigan. 18 holes. A little rough terrain right now with all the water we had with the flood. If you do come out here, I prefer to wear some boots. Lost a couple discs in the water because of all the water around here. Out of a 1 to 10, I'd give it at least a 7. I like the park. It's beautiful. It's good atmosphere to walk around and just enjoy the nature. So if you ever get a chance to come out here, feel free and look us up on our YouTube channel, Mitt and Chumps. Thank you very much.